What exactly are teapot lamps? In the 19th century, coal was the primary source of fuel, and bituminous coal was extracted from deep mine shafts. When candles became too dangerous, miners used teapot lamps for visibility. The pot held the oil, the spout covered the wick, and the handle attached to the front of their cap.